So a very warm welcome to you all, and particularly John and Natalie, on this, their special day. John and Natalie, you have decided to become companions for life. You are pledging your hearts and unfolding your lives to each other. You offer each other for care, comfort and love. You offer each other for wisdom and truth. You offer yourselves to each other as a fine gift to nurture and honour for the rest of your lives together. To enjoy the essence and spirit which resides within. You will shortly exchange wedding bands, perfect circles of precious metal, which are a sign of the circle of joy and love which surrounds you both. So I now invite you to commit to yourselves to each other in formal wedding vows and exchanges. You are John Francis Dempsey.
Yes.
You are Natalie Ann Rogers.
Yes.
I'm required to ask, are you desirous of becoming husband and wife?
Yes.
Do you or either of you know of any reason why you should not be joined together in matrimony?
No.
So before we start the vows, I just wanted to read a very quick poem, and I think it brings out some of the essence of the promises you're about to make. It was written by Edmund O'Neill as he discovered the new world, as you discover your new world together. He said, marriage is a commitment for life, the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other relationship can equal. It is a physical and an emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, listener, and even critic. And there may come times when one partner is heartbreaking or ailing, and the love of the other may resemble the tender caring of a parent or child. So John, if you could repeat after me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I do not know of any reason.
That I do not know of any reason.
Why I, John Francis Dempsey.
Why I, John Francis Dempsey.
Should not be joined in matrimony.
Should not be joined in matrimony.
To Natalie Ann Rogers here present.
To Natalie Ann Rogers here present.
Natalie, if you could repeat after me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I do not know of any reason.
That I do not know of any reason.
Why I, Natalie Ann Rogers.
Why I, Natalie Ann Rogers.
Should not be joined in matrimony.
Should not be joined in matrimony.
John Francis Dempsey.
John Francis Dempsey.
Here present. I now ask the principal witnesses to testify to your vows. John, if you could repeat them. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, John.
To witness that I, John.
To take you, Natalie.
To take you, Natalie.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Secure in the knowledge.
Secure in the knowledge.
That you will be my constant friend.
That you will be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Natalie.
To witness that I, Natalie.
To take you, John.
To take you, John. John.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
Secure in the knowledge.
Secure in the knowledge.
You'll be my constant friend.
You'll be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
And my one true love.
My one true love.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
Cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Cheers to you for a long time.
So now you're already joining back. So as a sign of these vows, you will now exchange rings as a symbol of your marriage. Okay, John, as you place the ring on that.
Yay.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
This seals my love for you.
This seals my love for you.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
This seals my love for you. Now, marriage is a journey. You will not always be able to choose the route that you will take or the circumstances along the way, but you have chosen one another. May this journey together bring you much satisfaction, contentment, and happiness in this journey that officially begins today. So, John, you may now seal the wedding with a kiss. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh.
It is with great pleasure that I present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Dempsey.
Yeah.
I'm crying like a baby.
Come back up to the front and take a seat. We have a special surprise for Alie and John. Surprise! I was not really seasick yesterday. I was working on something.
What are you doing?
Have a seat, guys.
Okay.
So we have a special surprise that we have been working on, and a lot of your friends and family have helped put it together and capture your best moments, and trust me, you two have two very exciting lives. So we wanted to make sure that everybody remembers that. Start that again.
Take two. Look at her hair.
Yeah.
My apologies for that. Because I turned it off earlier. Sorry. You should have let me in the surprise.
Captain needs to know.
Yes.
You're fine. Go to the switch. Go on. So you're not doing that. Most.
No, don't touch that TV. It's still on there. Sorry.
Ginger. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh. So bland. Really?
Ha ha ha.